Hello there, everybody. Spider-92 AK Nightmare, and welcome back to the Witch's House. Now, where we last left off, we killed what I only could assume to be Flowey, and we ended the episode suffering the vengeance of the children of that poor freaking frog buddy. Now, one thing I'm gonna make mention is, better do this real quick. Clear with water. This is what I think I got. Yep, filled with water. Fill up the empty bottle. The bottle begins emitting light. Coolio! Alright, so now we can go ahead and use that. Now, just to be safe, I'm gonna go ahead and save it. Alright. Oh, the flowers are freaking still dancing. Alright, let's see what's... That's not very bright. So I'm gonna make mention of this. I'm going to try to do a live stream every Tuesday from now on. So, kinda look forward to that. If there's any, because my PS4 is not a... Well, not my PS4, goddammit. My, Elgato from my PS4. It's under the table. For some reason, my Elgato's not working anymore. I'm still trying to look in to see what the hell's... Okay, that's not pleasant to look at. I'm still trying to figure out what the hell happened, why my Elgato's not working. So basically, my PS4 recordings are literally going to have to wait. I'm not going to be able to really do anything with that. Small wristwatch. Pick it up. Got a wristwatch. What the... What the fuck is up with my face? Why does my face look like... Why the fuck does my face look like that? Oh, no. Okay. No. Okay, last episode, a clock killed me, and now the freaking picking up the wristwatch caused me to die, and I don't even know what the fuck that was all about. Holy shit, my face looked all fucked up. All matters of just fucked up. Just general. Is my face still the same? Okay, it's still the same. Okay, stay away from the wristwatch. So stay away from that area. Just go down. What the hell? Okay. Anyway, as I was saying... Oh, fucking hell. Okay. As I was saying, my Elgato is no longer working. I keep getting this error called USB not recognized. I'm not able to hook it up to my laptop anymore, so I can't record. But I fucking saw that. So I'm not able to do recordings for my PS4 anymore. The sealed dresser, there's nothing inside. The only thing I'm going to be able to do for my PS4 is trying to use YouTube streaming service and stream through that. Oh, there's something in one of the drawers. Take it. What is it? Got a jade pipe. A green smoking pipe. Don't do run! Let me out. I don't want to... let me out. You fuck! Nope. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just gonna get the fuck out of here. Come on. Oh no. Not that sound again. I know what that sound is. No. Let me out. Why is the hallway longer? No. Oh god, no. Come on, keep running. Did I escape? Oh, good. I freaking dropped the bottle. God damn it. So anyway, I'm going to try to do live streams every Tuesday on YouTube, of course. These streams will be usually starting at around 11 a.m. or noon. Indiana time. Actually, that makes no sense because there's like other towns in the state that has like different time. I'm just gonna go by my time. Usually just look around 11 or noon if I'll be on there or not. But yeah. That was unnecessarily creepy. Alright, I'm going to guess I have to give the jade pipe to this guy in here. Just assuming. Toss the jade pipe through the bars. The person snaps up the pipe. Snaps up.
Yes, this is mine. It's mine.
Person vanishes into the cell. You hear someone leaving the other cell. A sweet scent wafts through the bars.
God. And after I hit it so well.
What the fuck? Are you talking about the jade pipe? Who the hell is talking? It's not locked. Oh, what the f- The of making peace to a sick child's parents' dependence. Some words are too sloppy to make out. A mess of filthy sewing materials and cookware. Nothing really seems useful. Something wrapped up in cloth. Okay, dude. What the? Red shoes?
Let them bleed.
Eerie shoes dyed completely red. I'm not gonna freaking wear them.
God damn it, that thing freaking... God damn it! Won't you wear the shoes?
How about...
Fuck you.
What do I do with these shoes? Wait, wasn't there an area where I could wear them? Oh, that's the bird. Wait. Okay, I saved it, so... Am I just literally going to come across every form of death in this game? Where's that fucking message? You lied to- What the-
You did-
Oh, fuck you. What the hell? I don't remember that message being stained red. Okay, so don't wear the shoes. Wait, what does the sign say? The hall is poisoned. Pass with colorless shoes. Okay. Dyed completely red.
Well, why not just wash the shoes off? We could totally do that.
Freaking doubt it. Oh! Okay. Okay, I guess that's what I was supposed to do. Just wash the shoes. Washing away the blood, the shoes become clear. Got glass shoes. Oh, no. Dead tadpoles floating. Ew, no. No. Okay, fuck you. Okay, was not expecting that. Okay, what do I do? Do I just run into the place where the smoke, the water thing is? Wait. Oh, can now walk on poison. Auto. Okay. Nope, 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 nope. I was expecting that thing to I was expecting that thing to follow me. Okay. Okay, so I guess I can walk in poison now. Well, we gotta do this quickly. No, I'm running out of time. Great, what the hell was I supposed to do? Oh god, I did save it, right? Okay. Well, how the hell do I get through there? Is the tree gonna kill me? It's not saying anything. Okay, fine, just run forward. Okay, it's not letting me run. I literally have to keep going forward. Where the hell did a body just fall down? Come on, I can make it. The glass shoes shattered into pieces. Oh. Yo. What do you suppose a friend is? Somebody you care about, befriend, or just, you know, be nice to? Fuck, I don't know. It's kind of a loaded question, really. I mean, everybody has their own interpretation of what a friend is, I guess. Artificial flowers adorn the desk. I didn't ex her. Because she saved me from my sickness. So I made her my friend. Okay. Wait, can I go back? Hey! I think it's safe now. Cool. Okay, so I guess I can go through this door over here now. Well, let's see what's in here. Nothing inside. I probably should have guessed that. Ooh, what's this? A headless doll. Got a headless doll. Oh, God. Why did I get freaking scared of freaking cockroaches? Oh, God, there's a lot of them. What do I do with this freaking doll? Wait. Wasn't there, like, some place, like, way back in the beginning? Like, there was a pedestal that had, like, three dolls? Am I just imagining things? I don't know. Artificial roses. Doesn't hurt to look around. Okay, let's move forward. Huh? Top left, top right, bottom left, bottom right. What? What the hell is that supposed to mean? Universal code. Some shit. Top left. Yeah, screw it. I don't know. Top left, top right, bottom left, bottom right. Okay, now the cat's going down here. Is there someplace I'm missing? Top left. God damn it! Okay. Go fuck yourself, man. That was dirty. Top left. Top right. Oh, hey! Can I put it here? No, I guess not. I guess I need to find a head for this thing. I keep doing this. You keep running over the freaking insects. Okay. Wait a minute. No. Is there some sort of clue I'm missing here? No, it's still the same. You got nothing to tell me. Top left, top right, bottom left, bottom right. Top left, top right, bottom left, bottom right. Top left, top right, bottom left, bottom right. What does that even mean? Of course it doesn't open. Wait. Wait. Ah! There is a little thing here. Bottom right plus top right. Bottom right plus top right. Bottom left times 666. Bottom right minus top left. 6. Wait, this is the bottom right. Okay. Okay. Okay, so 6. Okay. Bottom right minus top left. Bottom right plus top right. Bottom left times 666. What the fuck? I need to write this shit down. Fuck, I should have grabbed a piece of paper and a pencil. Okay, just reach over here. Give myself a pencil. I hope that didn't pick up on the freaking audio. Okay. Let's think logically here. So, 6 is the bottom right. Bottom left needs to be multiplied. 660. Oh, whoops. I'm not sure why my mouse went there. Bottom left is multiplied by 666. And bottom right plus top right would be the upper top left. So, BR plus TR. And then, whoops, didn't mean to do that. How the hell am I supposed to figure this out? Okay, the bottom right is 6, right? Bottom right minus the top left. But what's the top left? Surely there's something that I'm missing. Okay. I was kind of hoping there'd be a little secret up here. Okay, if the bottom right is 6, and top right is 9, bottom left. God damn it. What would it be? Hold on. Okay. 6. Bottom right minus top left. Bottom right minus top left. Okay, so we got the bottom right, which is 6, minus what the top left number is. But the numbers, it only gives me one number. How the hell am I supposed to work this? This is just one number. I'm literally going dead silent here because I'm trying to. Okay. What the hell is it supposed to be? Okay, fuck it. No. I'm literally just going into random numbers here. Wait, well, what? That was the fucking code? What? 6006? What the fuck? How the hell?
was that supposed to...
I'm probably gonna feel like a fucking idiot whenever I get this done after I freaking upload this and then I freak... Fan-freaking-tastic. Nope. Fuck it. Nope. Sorry, we are going back. Thank you. Now we're going to move forward. Great. Bandages and antiseptic solution. Grease, burn, ointment. Some letters are etched off. Okay, I have no idea, but it's a something degree burn ointment. Nausea. Some letters are sketched off. Bottles filled with bones of some sort. Oh, Sans and Papyrus would not be happy here. Some sort of meat. More bandages and antiseptic. There's a small bottle on the shelf. Take it. Okay. Got a cute little bottle. Cute. Medicine that kills the witch's roses. Smells sweet. Fuck you. A doll's head lies on the ground. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. I fucking saw you. Nope, saving. Saving first. Saving. Okay, here I go. I'm gonna do something first. I'm gonna look around a little bit more. Turnic. Some of those are etched off. Sleeping pills. Sedatives. Eye drops. Eye drops. I fucking saw that. Eye drops. Oh, obviously, eye drops. Headache medicine. Headache medicine. Nope, no, 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 no. Oh my god. Nope, 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 let me out. Where's the, there's some fur left on the stump. Where's the save? Let me save, I need to save. Please, let me save. I would very much like to save. Oh no. What the fuck? The tree has dyed red. Oh, no, no. Oh, this is fucked up. Oh, great. I'll just have to pick this up in the next episode. Jesus fucking age Christ. I'm cursing a lot. Well, I'm gonna leave this here, I guess. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all, hopefully, in the next video.